It's just a jump to the left and then a step to the right. With your hands on your hips, you bring your knees in tight. But it's the pelvic thrust that really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.